it's the news that Brighton fans have been speculating about for season after season after season, and Glenn Murray has finally returned to Brighton and Hove Albion. The news broke yesterday. Glenn Murray announced it himself on his Twitter. The club announced it on their official website. The striker will be back on a season-long loan from Premier League side Bournemouth. Now, Murray was obviously a huge part of Brighton and Hove Albion's League One title-winning campaign a few years ago. He was a big part of the With Dean years as a whole. He then left to join Crystal Palace, a move that wasn't popular with Brighton fans, of course. After that, he went to Bournemouth, where he hasn't had the best spell. He's found chances and goals hard to come by. So he's dropped back down into the Championship again with Brighton and Hove Albion, a return to the Seagulls. He'll get to play at the Amex for the first time as a Brighton player. Obviously, he's played there as a Crystal Palace player and a Bournemouth player. But this will be his first time back playing at the Amex. And Murray did join in time to join the club, who flew out yesterday for their warm weather pre-season training in Tenerife. Not bad, is it really? It's more like a holiday than training. But he'll be joining them. He'll then come back, have a full pre-season with the club before a big push in the Championship season. It's going to be a really tough division this season. The likes of Newcastle, Norwich, Villa, all in the Championship this season. So Brighton are going to need all the help they can get up front, and they believe they can get that out of Glenn Murray, the striker who was so prolific for them in League One.